In a historic announcement, the European Central Bank said Thursday it will start a massive bond buying program, otherwise known as quantitative easing, or QE, this March. European Central Bank President Mario Draghi made the announcement Thursday, saying the ECB wants to create more money and buy bonds. How many exactly? 60 billion euros worth. Every month through September 2016.